This is the arrival fallacy, and it could be the cause of some of your unhappiness. So it was first identified by psychologist Tal Ben-Shahar in 2006 while teaching a course on positive psychology at Harvard. Now, he noticed that a significant number of high-achieving students, despite their incredible accomplishments, were unhappy and stressed. They thought that when they achieved their academic goals, they would finally feel happy, but that was never the case. But let's imagine a young entrepreneur called Jane, who's obsessed with the idea of becoming a millionaire by the age of 30, because she believes that reaching this milestone will bring her happiness. So Jane sacrifices relationships and health and hobbies along the way in pursuit of this big goal, and eventually Jane does manage to become a millionaire. But when she turns 30, instead of feeling fulfilled, she's felt feeling empty and lost. So this phenomenon is not limited to Jane or the psychology students. Everyone struggles with hoping that their next achievement will be the thing that makes them happy. But as the actor Jim Carrey once said,
"I've often said that I wished people could realize all their dreams and wealth and fame so that they could see that it's not where you're going to find your sense of completion."
So what is the answer? I don't know. Let me know down in the comments.